I need your love now. You the best hands down. I'm your number one fan now. For that I'll go all out.
If that bit bad, then I hit it and dash. Then I get to the bag, then I flip it in cash. Call that bitch back again, and I hit it and dash again.
Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to Prince Miller Entertainment TV channel. Subscribe to the channel. Follow us on Facebook. It's a Prince Miller Entertainment. Instagram, a Prince Miller Entertainment. Also available on our Twitter handle, which is @PMillerENT. This is Sports Live, Andika, on Prince Miller Entertainment. Welcome, guys. So as we build up to the match between Zimbabwe Warriors versus Algeria, Andika, the Desert Foxes, Andika. The Zimbabwe Football Association, ZIFA, rejected an offer from Algeria to have the Warriors warm 2021 African Cup of Nations AFCON qualifier against the Desert Foxes played in Algeria's. ZIFA President Felton Kamambo revealed that they've proposed that both teams use the same plane on the journey to Harare from Algeria. When the North Africans came up with the bizarre proposal, said Kamambo, we officially requested to use the same plane with the Algerians after our first leg tie with them next week, but unfortunately their government plane cannot be used by non-Algerians. Then the Algerians proposed to us to have both legs of the back-to-back fixtures played on their soil, with them paying for our accommodation, but we have refused to take that offer. We cannot sell our soul. Look, the country is currently in a celebratory mood after lifting of that ban of the National Sports Stadium. Kamambo also disclosed that the ZIFA rejected the offer from the Algerians. They decided to provide the North Africans with a similar offer where both matches would be played at the National Sports Stadium, an offer which they also rejected. Zimbabwe take on the African champions away on November 12th before the two sides meet at the National Sports Stadium 4 days later. Algerians lead the group with 6 points after two rounds of fixtures. Zimbabwe are second on 4 points, Botswana have 1 point, while Zambia props up the group with 0 points. So guys, when I want to say, as we build up for the game between Zimbabwe Warriors and Algeria, Desert Foxes. So guys, subscribe to the channel and remember to follow us on all our social media platforms. Game Media will be broadcast live on our Facebook account, which is Prince Miller Entertainment. So we are on Facebook, Amana. And remember that we will give you all the updates until the 12th of November. You know, and on the day 12th November, I'll be giving you my updates at your AC, and as this game will be played in Algeria. Guys, Sports Live on Prince Miller Entertainment. Thank you very much for listening. Bless up.
If that bit bad, then I hit it and dash. Then I get to the bag, then I flip it in cash. Call that bitch back again, and I hit it and dash again.
I need your love now. You the best hands down. I'm your number one fan now. For that I go all out.